Well, as you know, it's the off-season for UofL's football team, and spring practice is just around the corner.
But today, the only thing on their minds was helping some of the communities hit hard by the tornadoes.
WLKY's Ann Bowden caught up with part of the team in Henryville.
It's almost a week since those tornadoes hit Henryville, and still more people are coming in to help, including UofL's football team. They say they can't do enough for this community, and that's why they came.
It was a house
right here.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No,
it's a house.
They haven't cleaned it up.
A homeowner points out the obvious opposition.
It was just shocking to see how a tornado could do this to a town like this.
A coach listens to create a plan.
I said to him on Tuesday, I said, we're going to go to Henryville. I don't want anyone to tweet it. I don't want anyone to know.
And an army of football players makes it happen. It's a strategy used in football, but in Henryville, it's used for restoration.
It'll change something about you. If you got anything about you to yourself and to your character, it'll really open your eyes up and say, I got to go do something. You know?
And we are fortunate, and sometimes we don't realize how fortunate we are. And then just to see a disaster, and we're sitting there, we always talk about giving back, and now here's an opportunity for us to give back.
And to do that in the mud, sticks, glass, and debris, they had to come together just like on the gridiron. While this defensive team helped in Henryville, the offensive team helped in Marysville.
Oh, yeah, we were all ready to go. People held back their spring break trips and everything. We all just wanted to go down and help.
It's that kind of compassion that left this homeowner almost speechless.
I'm overwhelmed with the kind of help that's poured into this community. I mean, it's unbelievable.
From the coach to the players, they say it's not about worrying about injuries cleaning up all of this. It's not even about becoming more popular in this community. They say it is strictly about helping the people who need it the most. Here in Henryville, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
And with one part of the team in Marysville and another in Henryville, about 60 players all came to help. That does not include the 15 coaches and staff members.